from something. As I ran around the corner of the building, I came face to face with my pursuer. A tall man wearing a trench coat and a top hat stood in front of me. The only thing visible of his face was his eyes. They were abnormally large with black pupils, and it looked at me as if it wanted something.